Lay it back for Crosby. Sidney Crosby for Connor Sheary. Sheary will circle the wagons. A power move. Shut down by Ward. Second chance is blocked. Excellent defensive position by Jay McGill. Nordstrom, fresh legs over the wall. Backpedaling Murphy, his shot negated by Schultz. Hannifin out in front, they score! What a pass to Elias Lindholm from Noah Hannifin, and Carolina is off and running.
What a shift started by Jordan Staal's line, and then a really good line change, both up front and on the blue line. And so, Hainsey, watch Hainsey go off the ice. Look at him slide off the ice. In comes Noah Hannifin. Nordstrom, who had come on the ice up front. Jordan Staal is in the front of the net, along with Elias Lindholm. Two layers of a net front presence. Oftentimes, when a player comes off the bench, you can't detect him.
Puck dumped to the corner. They cycle the puck again in the Penguin zone. Up top it goes. And a wrister deflected on net by Aho, stopped by Murray. And the Penguins get to the loop. Right back up top. Murphy across now for Hainsey. The shot blocked it. Front, and then Aho jammed at it. And I think the Canes think they've scored.
Well, Murphy said he was in. Now, he's way out at the point. He thinks he saw the puck underneath the goaltender, Matt Murray, and over the goal line. And he's going to ask the referee, hey, I think I saw this puck go over the line.
It looked really close from my vantage point, Bob. Aho took the shot on the short side. It looked like it might have gone in.
Nobody tight to the net put their stick up. It was Murphy down at the blue line. So the shot comes through. It goes off about eight bodies. There it is. And it flips over the pad. Does it get across the goal line? I don't see it. I see a stick behind the black paint. I know it did get behind Matt Murray right here. And he curls in that left leg. Wow, what a great play by Murray to adjust his body stay. He watches his left leg. And he puts it parallel to the goal line so the puck won't get over. And the referee is right there.
Did not have a first-round pick. They gave it to the Penguins, but they still got Slavin in the fourth. Here's Crosby with a shot. He scores!
Well, you could see it happening as soon as the puck was moved, and Schultz moved down the left side. Crosby opens up down the right side. There's Crosby taking the pass off his skate. And he's opened up already. And he gets a shot through traffic off the goalpost. The beautiful flatter pass off the goalpost and in behind Cam Ward. Cam Ward's trying to take away the net as much as he can. Can't see the puck through.
Look at him, Noah Hannifin. Effortless as he crosses the line. Lindholm blocked and stinging Ian Cole. Another defenseman down for Pittsburgh. Scott Wilson, all alone. Ward says no, a dandy off Scott Wilson.
What a save. When you factor the speed that Wilson came in with and made a heck of a move, faking to the backhand to have the flexibility to make that save.
There's Aho, denied ice by Trevor Daly. Sebastian Aho one more time. Teuvo Teravainen dangles in. What a save, what a goal! Lee Stempniak on the follow-up. The scoring chance initiated by Teuvo Teravainen. Carolina back up by one.
Well, the two Finns just changed lanes right inside the offensive blue line, left side of your screen, just like Crosby and Schultz did on Pittsburgh's goal earlier in the period. And then the move by Teuvo Teravainen, going between the stick and the body of Trevor Daly. Now, those two were teammates in Chicago. I wonder on that one-on-one if Teravainen had any recall to when he and Daly were teammates with the Blackhawks last year. Stempniak drives the far side, and the Hurricanes have...
Doesn't get as much ice time as those guys get. He really dishes out the check. Here's Ryan centering. Loose, turning shot by Ryan Murray, makes a big save again. Derek Ryan looking for his fifth of the season. He played in Sweden in 14-15. It's an interesting story. He's waited a long time for his opportunity. At the NHL level, he's had two great chances here.
Well, Bill Peters has been very calm behind his bench, the coach of the Canes, and you know he's realizing his team's playing their best hockey game right here. This is how they want to play. They're playing against the Stanley Cup champions, as he said, the best team in the National Hockey League.
Bonino after the puck on the far side, Ian Kunitz. Bonino got there to get it to Kessel. Steps out, finds Kunitz, he scores!
Penguins came out ready to play the third, as they had come out ready to play the second period. And the Canes, they should have been ready for this attack. This onslaught by Pittsburgh, good forecheck to win a battle on the wall. Third man high is Kunitz. And when he takes this pass, he shovels it through traffic. No way Cam Ward can see that puck. Goes right through a body, might hit Hainsey and go up a little bit, as you see on the Super Bowl. But I love the passing again by Kessel. Off the skate of Hainsey, you can see from that angle, and in behind Ward. And the Penguins have tied it up again.
He looks to the right point, and Murphy. Down low now for Jordan Staal. Staal up top to Murphy, tees it up, fires! Where's the puck? It hit a man in front. Stepniak chopped it to the net. Flurry the save. Begin there. Stepniak digging away. Somehow it stays out.
I don't know how. I don't know how Flurry kept the right pad on the goal line. And that shot went up high. And I was fearing for Schultz, who took that puck up high. He's down on one knee right now. Dumoulin got hit with a high shot last night and broke his jaw. And this one here, Schultz is battling in front. And he feels the brunt of this one. It hits him high in the shoulder area, and Marc-Andre Fleury keeps his right leg on the ice somehow, and somehow keeps that puck out.
His body to make a big save there. Now Hornquist into the Canes zone on the offense to the slot. Two, Kyle Hagelin's goal. Oh my! Kyle Hagelin scores after a great shift by Patrick Hornquist.
Wow, incredible stuff by Patrick Hornquist. And he did it on the defensive end with the shot block. He just threw his body in the air with no regard for it at all. Was able to block the shot. The puck goes the other way. Watch him hold the puck. He freezes the goaltender Ward. And Ward can't get across for the one-timer. Hold him, freeze him, freeze him. Move it across, and Hagelin gets all of it over the glove of Ward. And the Penguins move ahead 3-2.